We'd like to end the sermon today with a benediction, which just literally translates to the good word. As you worship in the waiting this week, may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious to you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you his peace. Redeemer, have a great week.